They had to shift on right there for him and can't get him. Oh my goodness.
He was safe at first. I'm pretty sure of that. I think if Dan Bellino saw that one again, he would realize that he had beaten the play, it looked like, rather easily. Dozier is way back there, takes his time. And Adam standing on the bag before the ball got there. He's safe easily. That wasn't even a close call.
Now he just flat blew it. And he's a good umpire. You know, a good young umpire. But